Okay.
It's institutionalized racism. Until you change the society around, you're going to get the same effects over and over. I mean, you can petition your congressman, you can take it here, take it there, do anything you want to do on a political level, but who created the system? You know, it's the same system. You're trying to fix a snake bite with a snake bite. You have to understand, until the system changed, until the white supremacist system changed and stopped this 200-year-old evil mentality that just brushed over with a new coat of paint, once you get rid of it and rebuild it, we'll all really be free. We people really know what freedom is. Right now, we're all just robots and slaves. You know, no matter who you are. You know, that side of the camera, this side of the camera, still a slave. So until we break the system down, people will really be free. We're just going to keep going. It's the same thing, just brushed over with a new coat of paint.
Thank you.